Yes, students, today we will learn about birds. Do you know, birds are the one of the most interesting living beings on the earth, which can fly. The main characteristic of a bird is feathers. All the birds have beaks, wings, and hollow bones. They lay eggs. The birds are of different shapes and size. They build different types of nest to live there. Here you have to read the descriptions and find the correct name of the given bird. Yes, the number one is, the bird has the longest wings span and its wings spans are more than 11 feet. Do you know this bird? It is wandering albatross. Now, the next one. This is the smallest bird. It can fly backwards too. Do you know which bird is this? It is the hummingbird. Now, three number. This is the tallest flying bird. It can stand to a height of 6 feet. It is Saras crane. Now, it is the most commonly found bird but cannot fly very high. It is hen. It is the bird which cannot fly over high. Now, five number. This is the largest living bird on the earth. I think everybody know. That is ostrich. This bird has a beak to pierce holes along the edge of two leaves. This is tailor bird. This is the flying mammal. It have wings, but we can't call it a bird. It is comes in the category of mammal. So it is called bat. Now this one. This is the largest flying bird. This is the largest flying bird. It is a great bustard. Now in nine number. This bird make a largest nest. Nest ka matlab to aap logo ko pata hoga. यस घोंसला. यह एक ऐसी पक्षी है जो सबसे बड़ा घोंसला बनाती है. एंड इट इज एन ईगल. एंड लास्ट वन, दिस बर्ड हैव अ लॉन्गेस्ट बीक. अगर आप में से कोई कभी किसी जू में या पार्क में गए हैं तो वहाँ पे आप लोग देखे होंगे एक डक के जैसा दिखने वाला बर्ड है, उसको हम लोग पेलिकन कहते हैं. इसका बीक, इसका चोंच जो है वह बहुत ही ज़्यादा लंबा होता है. नाउ हियर, इन ओल्डन डेज राइटिंग पेन्स वेयर मेड फ्रॉम द क्विल्स ऑफ द फेदर ऑफ गीज. पुराने ज़माने में लोग जो किताबें लिखते थे वे पंख की कलम से लिखते थे. तो पक्षियों का पंख को पहले से ही लोग अपने कामों में लाते थे. वे लोग पंख और स्याही को मिलाकर कोई भी चीज को लिखकर रखते थे. ओके, थैंक यू.